just a few years. Let us test the ears. We be a brand new best of ears. Scoring 100 on your questionnaires. Cause if the question is we the truth, you check the air. Cause if you check the notes, somebody better check the air. Or check the water, cause it's committed. We can't afford to be bushed. It's only one in the district.
We ain't going nowhere.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you direct your attention to midfield for our coin toss. Joining us tonight as honorary captains are Larry Smith and Lambert Chapel of the United States Army. Larry Smith was born and raised in Chattanooga, Tennessee, an outstanding baseball player in high school. Larry enlisted in the 82nd Airborne following graduation. He served two tours in Afghanistan. He was injured in May 2012 and is recovering at Walter Reed Hospital, Bethesda. Please welcome Sergeant Larry Smith. Specialist Lander Chapel was born and raised in Valley, Alabama. A football and baseball standout in high school, Lander enlisted in the U.S. Army upon graduation. He was deployed to Afghanistan in early 2012 and was injured in June 2012. He is recovering at Walter Reed Hospital, Bethesda. Please welcome Lander Chapel.
Okay.
Shenandoah has won the toss.
Catholic has won the toss and will receive this end.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for our honorary captains, for all our armed forces, for what they do to protect our country.
Guys, good job. Yeah.
Didn't go 10 yards.
Onside kick by Shenandoah. Okay. The ball belongs to Catholic.
Second down and 10. That was
third and four.
Victor Hernandez, I think. Hernandez. Nice.
Cordovari's pass complete.
First and 10, 33. Nice. Nice running, Fichtenberger.
Seven, Buddy Findlay on the tackle.
Close to the first down.
Pitzenberger on the catch.
Nice, big opening. Way to
35,
go.
Mike Pitzenberger on the carry. Four, Byron Mitchell on the tackle. First and goal at the 3.
Goal from the 4. We got to put it in. We got it.
Touchdown, Catholic.
Nick Cortez.
44, Nick Cortez into the end zone.
There we go, Nick.
6-0, Catholic with a conversion coming. Patrick Rooney's kick is good. 12:43 remaining in the first quarter. Catholic 7, Shenandoah 0. Patrick Rooney will kick off. Andrew Smith on the return.
No, you're good. No, you're good. Perfect. Come on, get that guy. Nice tackle.
37, Carl Joseph on the carry. Pass intended for number 82, Steven Dellinger.
Okay, 37. Stop him here, get the ball back.
Pass is incomplete, intended for 81, David Bell. Shenandoah downs the 35. Where do you get that shit
started? Who's your guy out there?
88. Yeah, he's on the punt team.
Nice.
Yeah,
okay.
How about you?
Yeah, Patrick's on that too. My son Pat Nilsen, 98.
Oh, very nice.
Right there. Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh.
44, Nick Cortez on the carry.
Nice running, Nick. Second and four. Oh boy. Come on, guys.
Then 7 at the 38.
Okay, I think this is the punt team going out. Okay.
Punting unit comes on for Catholic.
Right. Come on, guys.
Connor Cregan on the punt for Catholic.
Good.
81, David Bell on the return.
No, somebody's injured.
Ryan Klein. Second and six at the 46.
Come on, guys, get him.
Get him.
Nice. Nice play.
Baby, that's
37, Carl Joseph on the carry. Pass intended for 82, Stephen Dellinger. Intercepted by number 4, Patrick Thomas. Catholic possession.
Nice. First and 10 on the 35. Okay, Tanner Keith.
Nice. Cordovari's pass complete to number 11, Tanner Keith.
Nice. He's got it.
35, Mike Pitzenberger.
Okay, second and 10. Nice catch.
Cordovari's pass complete to number 11, Tanner Keith. Nick Cortez on the carry.
Okay, guys, we got a score. Okay. Nice, go for it, baby. Good running.
Cordovari's pass complete to number 15, Christian Baker.
Very close to the first down.
Third down.
Third down and three, actually. Pitzenberger, come on, baby.
Mike Pitzenberger on the tackle for, on the carry for Catholic.
Okay, fourth down and maybe two.
Fourth down.
Oh,
Darius pass knocked down by 36, Jawan Johnson.
Okay, first and 10. Thank goodness he dropped it.
He had it dropped.
Come on, D. That ball back. Nice. Alright guys, let's get that ball back. Third and 8.
Lloyd's pass.
Okay, first and 10. Oh boy.
37, Carl.
Okay, first and 10. Okay, second and 6.
Complete number 6, Kadar Murphy.
Bob Schatzel has it.
Illegal shift against the offense. Penalties declined. First down.
Illegal shift.
First and 10. Nice catch. Boy, he held on, getting a big hit. Wow.
Cordovari's pass is complete.
Nice catch.
To number 6, Wes Stringfield. Shenandoah 35.
All right, baby, go get it, Nick. Second and 8. Having a bad field.
Cordovari's pass intercepted by number 4, Byron Mitchell.
Okay, Shenandoah had a block in the back penalty, and so now they're starting from like the 7-yard line. Okay, second down and 6. A swarm on it.
Fumble on the play. Sean Lloyd, number 13, with a fumble.
Okay, it's like 3rd and 7, or 3rd and 8, and the 10. Have them deep in their area. Okay, 1st and 10 on the 20. Got some a little bit of breathing room. Nice. Nice.
Sean Lloyd is sacked by number 94, Alex King.
Good job, kid.
On 15.
Okay, second and 15. This is a big opportunity here. Gotta stop them.
Andrew Smith on the carry.
Okay, so that was the end of the first quarter. Catholic leading 7-0.
Number 4, Patrick Thomas. Number 97, Luke Caldwell on the tackle. We have come to the end of the first quarter with the score, Catholic 7, Shenandoah 0.
Okay, it is 3rd and 10.5. Gotta stop them. Keep converting these 3rd downs.
Pass is incomplete. Punt unit on for Shenandoah.
Oh, man.
Corey Gay with the punt. 24, Timbo Gary with a fair catch.
Okay, 1st and 10 on the 45. Great field position. Nice. Nice.
Cordovari's pass complete to number 6, Wes Springfield. 2nd and 2 at the 47. And 4, Byron Mitchell, 1st down.
It's open, touchdown, Lonzo!
Got it, we got it!
Cordovari's pass complete to number 1, Alonzo Cook. Touchdown, Catholic.
That's going good.
No good. Catholic 13, Shenandoah 0. Ladies and gentlemen, again a reminder to remain in your seats at halftime. When we put till halftime, for only $12. Smith on the carry.
Yeah, but this guy stopped the play, actually. 16.
27, Mike Scahill on the tackle.
Second and 9.
Andrew Smith on the carry.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, nice play, guys.
13, Sean Lloyd on the carry. Recovery by Catholics number 4, Patrick Thomas.
Okay, first first and 10 on the 49. Nice. Guy gets about six.
Alonzo Cook carries on the reverse. Second and 5 at the 44.
Pass interference against Shenandoah.
Pass interference, number 4. Ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
Wow. Okay, first and 10.
First and 10.
Like a touchdown. Oh, he gives it on the half yard line. Got on the half yard line. Okay, so Richard Roach, I think.
First and goal.
Got the ball. Okay, so here we go. Girls are trying to get up there. And the boys trying to get into the end zone. Come on, guys. Kitchenberger's in.
Capital touchdown, number 35, Mike Kitchenberger.
Last time.
Patrick Rooney with the extra point. Rooney to kick off for Catholic.
To a three-man line. And Shenandoah starts switching what we thought would be passing, but not. Oh,
ball is loose. Ball is loose.
What a hit. What
Carl
a
Joseph
hit.
Joseph on the carry. Fumble recovered by Catholic.
Holy cow. Patrick, this kid, number 4. Good job, buddy. Holy cow, an interception and 2 fumble recoveries. Nice going. Hey, first and 10 on the 27. Okay, second and 7, it looks like. Nice play. Oh boy. Big tackle. Okay. Come on, guys. Punch it in.
33, Mike McCarthy on the carry.
Okay, so it is
fourth and one.
And a short one. Guys. You got it. Good extra.
35. Effort. Mike Pitzenberger on the carry.
Okay, it's first and 10 on the 15. Come on, baby. Nice cut. Nice. Nice running.
35, Mike Pitzenberger on the carry.
Oh boy, what was that?
To the play, personal foul, number 65 of the offense, 15 yards from the end of the run, second down.
Wow.
Keep walking!
So it's second and 15 now.
Second and 16.
Kind of a bizarre penalty call there. Come on, buddy. Okay,
16.
Come on, guys, you just need 2 9-yard plays. Okay. Okay, so here it is, first and 10 for Shenandoah. They made a good series, holding Catholic. Second and 4. Oh boy, don't let that guy get outside. Boy, we're lucky.
22, Andrew Smith.
Okay. First and 10 from the 43. Nice. Tackle.
Sean Lloyd on the carry. Second and 9 at the 44.
Good play.
Lloyd's pass is tipped and incomplete. Third and 9 at the 44.
Okay, third and 9. If you hold them here, we'll get the ball back. Nice.
22, Andrew Smith on the carry. 29, Joe Treader, 34, Mark D'Annabelle on the tackle. Punt formation. Brandon Martin's pass complete to number.
Okay, there goes Patrick. He's going in on D. Come on, man. You got to make a play.
First and 10 at the Catholic 25.
Stop these guys. Quick, fast, lightning. Go. Come on, guys. Second and 10. Let's get them.
Carl Joseph.
Come on, guys. Third and 2. Let's stop these boys. Okay. Looks like
Joseph on the carry. 55, Kevin Ross, 34, Mark D'Annibale on the tackle.
Come on, guys. First and 10.
First and 10 at the 14 of Catholic.
Come on, guys.
Shut him down, D!
Stop him.
For Timbo McGarry, second and 10.
All right, second and 10 from 14. Come on, get that guy. Nice tackle. Boy, Patrick's back in.
Third and 7 at the 11.
Come on, guys.
Come on, defense!
Come on, D. Okay, fourth down now and 5.
Rob Schatzel on the tackle.
Gotta stop him, man, gotta stop him.
Come on, defense!
Come on, D.
4th and 5 at the 9. On the carry on the option.
Way to go, guys.
24, Timbo McGarry on the tackle. Catholic takes over on downs.
Nice.
First down for Catholic.
Oops. Run kind of up the middle, though.
35, Mike Pitzenberger on the carry. Griffin, 36, Jawan Johnson on the tackle.
Bunch ready.
Third down and 6 for Catholic.
Come on, guys.
For Shenandoah.
Nice.
4th and 6 at the 17.
Fun team is out there. Gotta have good coverage, guys. Come on, Connor. Okay. Okay, who made that tackle?
81, David Bell on the return.
Okay, good job, guys.
33, Mike McCarthy, 57, Kenny Meyer on the tackle.
Okay, it's 1st and 10 on the 43, minute 39 left.
Nice! Nice play! Woohoo!
Lloyd's pass intercepted by 55, Kevin Ross.
Nice play.
Return for the touchdown.
Fantastic.
Twenty-6-0 with the conversion coming.
Okay, here's the conversion. He's gotten 2 out of 3. And it looks like he's got that one too. Very good.
Rooney's kick is good. Mitchell on the return. Sixteen, Richard Roach, 43, Jamie Young on the tackle.
Okay.
First and 10 for Shenandoah at their own 40.
Okay, guys. 10, minute 14 left. Let's see what they do. Come on, baby.
37, quarter. Third and 2.
Seconds, third down and 2. Okay, here he goes inside. Come on, get him.
37, Carl Joseph on the carry.
Okay. That might have been on that.
97, Luke Caldwell. 98, Patrick Nilsen on the tackle.
Nice.
First and 10 at the Catholic 49.
Come on, man, come on. Ooh. Good pursuit.
37, Carl Joseph. Shenandoah, timeout.
Timeout, Shenandoah. That's their first shot of the half.
Once again, please remain in your seats at halftime as we honor the 2012 Landmark Conference champion CUA women's basketball team, in addition to a performance by the CUA dance team.
Gotta get off the field. So they make it. Okay. Second down. 12 seconds left. Ooh, he's running. He's out of bounds. 5 seconds.
Sean Lloyd on the carry is out of bounds.
Let the boys enjoy it while they can.
It is. He's going for the end zone. With such luck.
That's it.
Quarter ends. Halftime.
Sean Lloyd's pass is incomplete. One half of the books this evening. Halftime score, Catholic 27, Shenandoah 0.
Okay. Here comes the division champ basketball team.
For a special presentation, the 2011-2012 CUA women's basketball team made history on the hardwood. The Cardinals won a school record 22 games, culminating with their 79-69 victory over Juniata in the landmark conference championship. It marked the first conference championship in school history for the Cards, who also enjoyed their first ever trip to the NCAA tournament.
Nice.
At this time, we'd like to recognize the 2011-12 Landmark Conference Women's Basketball Champions, the CUA Cardinals. Congratulating the Cardinals down on the field are CUA President John Garvey and Director of Athletics Mike Allen. First, the student athletes, Dana Coronado, Rachel Ferry, Mary Elizabeth Hageman, Kellyanne Josephson, Jenny McGann,
first ever.
Katarina Aluna, Jill Warner, Liz Briones, Carlin Dixon, Emily Grabiak, Claire McEvely, Patrice Ermelio, Bridget Gannon, Carolyn Hildreth, Jackie Waldron, Brittany McGee, Josephine McGash, Kristen Walheim, Janie Webster, and Molly Streb. A hand for the student athletes. The student assistants, Tom Berry, Gabby Morrow, Kristen Kittrick. Next, it's manager Kelly Walter, and the lone senior from last year's championship team, Holly Janicki. We have a pair of former coaches with us tonight, Katrina Reed and Haley Jones. And of course, the current coaching staff, led by head coach Mike Donahue, and assistants Megan Sullivan, Jamie Roberts, and Brielle Kreitz. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in congratulating the 2011-2012 Landmark Conference Women's Basketball Champions, the CUA Cardinals.
Nice.
And just a reminder that CUA opens its home schedule on Tuesday, November 20th, when the Cardinals host Marymount at 6 p.m. One more round of applause for the champions.
I got something for you.
That's this guy's son. I've known him since he was a kid.
Oh, really? Okay. Oops.
Hi, Ricky Lester!
Man, so you've known him for a long time.
Yeah.
Okay, so you got to give this to the family.
Okay.
From
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the CUA dance team.
Exactly, and you think of how good they are. They could do that as a regular routine.
The marching band probably practices every bit as much, if not more than
the football team. Yeah. If I do it great, this is great. I play film it all the time. You never know. All the kids, everybody makes their own contribution.
Ray tries to.
First down.
So I had a tape malfunction, which I managed to fix. I taped
it. Catholic takes over first and 10 of the Shenandoah 39.
Oh boy. Nowhere.
Josh Rogers 54.
Because the first one was having trouble.
Right.
I just have my system down. I have my taping system down, so I can't mess with it. It's too efficient. Okay, nice move. Is that Tanner?
Kudamari's pass complete to number 11, Tanner Keith.
Nice. Oh, nice play, Alonzo Cook.
Kudamari's pass complete to number 1, Alonzo Cook.
It's a first down. Okay, first down for Catholic on
first and 10 at the 23.
Okay, nice. Keep going, baby. It's 5.
35.
Okay, good. He's got a lane.
Quarterback complete to number 6, Josh Springfield.
Nice running.
He is in for a Catholic touchdown.
Good job, kid. Right. Okay.
There it is. Bernie's conversion is good.
Catholic is on a roll.
Mitchell on the return.
25. Good job, kid. And somebody else in there.
Carl Joseph on the carry.
Okay, it's first and 10 at the 47. Okay, good tackle there, buddy.
37, Carl Joseph on the carry.
Vinny Cortez, nice tackle, kid.
92, Vinny Cortez on the tackle.
That's okay. Go ahead. It's okay. Thanks, though. Okay, it is third and 3. Okay, he's made it. Got it.
37, Carl Joseph on the carry for a Shenandoah first down.
Good boy. Nice tackle. Probably hurt himself though in the process.
Carl Joseph on the carry.
Well,
best one we took three. Yours was the best one that we saw.
Nice. Tackle.
Sean. Fourth down.
Okay, it's 4th and 6. 98. He's gotten in already in the first half. Oh boy. Right, yep.
Carl Joseph on the carry.
Oh, nice. Good job, guys.
Sean Lloyd on the carry.
There it is, 3rd and 8. Oh, good.
I'm a stepmom.
Nice. Nice. Well, very good. I'm glad.
He doesn't really have any of my genes, but.
Okay, Catholic has held, so now it's 1st and 10.
Let's get a shot at it.
Cortez. Both sides.
Complete to number 25, Tucker Hubble.
Nice. Talking.
Second and 11 at the 34.
Okay, here we go. Second and 10. Screenplay is covered well by Shenandoah. Okay, second and 20. Wow, nice spin move.
Third down.
Team is out there.
Fourth and 24 from the 47.
There they go, the release. Nice going, Patrick. Holy cow. Nice going.
81, David Bell receives the punt.
I think that was Patrick.
First and 10, Shenandoah from their own 19.
I think 33 was in on that, actually. But, Patrick, look at the videotape.
Paul Athey on the carry.
They get about 5 yards. Minute 30 left. In the,
second and 6 from the 24.
Okay, Patrick's out there on the left end. I think he was involved in that tackle, but it looked to me like he was right in there.
Oh. 37, Carl Joseph on the carry.
Okay, he's going, guys.
Let's go, defense!
First down for Shenandoah. Lloyd's pass complete to number 6, Kadar Murphy. First and 10 of the Catholic 20.
Okay, so here it is.
Let's go, D! Shut him down!
Big D. Seconds. Oh boy.
Two, Andrew Smith on the carry.
Wow. Okay. There it is. 7-yard line. I think they're calling up.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score. Catholic 34, Shenandoah 0.
Nice going, guys.
Yeah.
Davies playing tonight. They're up on Central Michigan.
14-3. Come on, D. Come on, man. Good.
Yeah!
All right. Goal line stand is up.
Paul 80 on the carry. Second and goal at the six.
Second and six.
Hold up, D!
He got it.
One Lloyd's pass complete to number six, Kadar Murphy, for the 6-yard touchdown.
Okay. Shenandoah is on the board. Okay. Okay, so he gets it. 34-7.
Kick is good with 14-13 remaining fourth quarter. It's now Catholic 34, Shenandoah 7. The kickoff for Shenandoah.
Okay. An obvious onside kick. Wow, they kick it away. Come on, baby, run it.
Catholic first and 10 from their own 10.
Big play. Yay! Who was that?
22.
Did well. Evan Calvo had that.
First and 10 at the 30.
Big catch and run. Come on, man. Oh, nice.
22, Evan Calvo on the carry. At the 33.
Nope, nothing.
22.
Out.
36, Jawan Johnson on the tackle. Third and four at the 36. Tackle.
Okay, punt team is back out there.
Fourth down, punting unit on for Catholic. Fourth and six at the 34.
Okay.
No return.
Connor Cregan with the punt. Sean Lloyd is sacked.
Sorry, guys. Missed the
94, Alex King on the sack.
Okay, 11 minutes. It is second and 15. With an obvious passing down. Wow.
Third and 12 at the 38. Unit on for Shenandoah. LeBron downs the punt.
Okay, there goes that offensive line that's been doing so well. I know Mike and Eric in there.
Oh boy. Penalty markers down.
Okay, so it's second and 14, offsides. Hey, good catch.
Pass complete to number 48, Travis Prunty.
All right, Travis, way to go, buddy.
Third and six for Catholic.
Okay. 8.5 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Okay, there goes the punt team. Okay. Alright guys, nice
moment. Pete Sanders downs the punt for Catholic. Shenandoah first and 10 at their 47.
Come on guys, that's what's out there now. Nice tackle for loss.
Call AP on the tack carry.
Patrick in the backfield. Nice.
98, Patrick Nilsen. 90, Rob Schatzel on the tackle.
Good job, Patrick.
Second and 11 at the 46.
Okay, there we go. Lining up, obvious pass play. But they. Ooh, nice! What a tackle. 92, Vinny Cortez. Beautiful.
Way to go,
Lloyd is sacked by 98, Patrick Nilsen.
There you go. Give him some credit.
They're giving him the wrong guy to credit, though.
They didn't give
92, Vinny Cortez with the sack.
They're good, though. Patrick had his moment there.
Third and 19 is a 38.
It's tough to see the numbers, though.
I know.
The numbers get squished up. It's you can easily make a mistake. Come on, Patty.
Oh. Crap.
Go defense!
Fourth down.
Shut him down!
Fourth and eight at the 49.
Timeout.
Timeout. Shenandoah, their first charge timeout of the half.
Shenandoah calls timeout. 6:02 remaining fourth quarter.
Here they go, it's fourth and eight.
Fourth down.
Come on with the holding.
Missed it, doesn't matter.
Lloyd's pass intended for 22, Andrew Smith, is incomplete.
Too much pressure.
Catholic takes over on downs.
Good job, D. Big run up the middle. Both sides. Wow. Okay, 5:20 left. Clock is running down to the smart. They'll keep running this down to the end and run out the time. Looks like that's what they're doing. Any quarters? Oh no, Mike Pitzenberger. Ooh, big blow.
35, Mike Pitzenberger on the carry.
Looks like somebody's injured. Oh boy. Okay, good. He's injured, but
50, Josh Rogers.
I came down with a train.
Oh no.
I got like nothing, man. Okay, they're sitting there letting this clock run down each time. Okay, so we're down to the 5 seconds. Pitzenberger up the middle, tackled after a couple of yards. Okay, it is
95, Michael Messick on the tackle.
Now less than 4 minutes remaining. Catholics win.
Second and eight at the 34.
Okay, it's down to about the last 5 seconds. Okay, screen pass.
Screen pass complete.
Okay, it is now going to be less than 3 minutes. Okay, it's third and one. If they get this, they'll definitely be able to run out the clock. Pitzenberger up the middle. It looks like he has it. He does. No penalties.
35, Mike Pitzenberger on the carry.
Right.
First and 10 for Catholic at the 25 of Shenandoah.
Okay, so there we go. It's 2 minutes remaining. 5 seconds on the clock. And 33 runs it.
33, Mike McCarthy on the carry.
Nice running, kid.
98, Matthew Andrews on the tackle.
Okay.
Second and seven for Catholic.
Less than a minute and a half. Once the clock goes down to about 5 seconds, it's a minute 25. Line to the right. Oh, nice running, kid.
33, Mike McCarthy on the carry. One minute now remaining, fourth quarter.
It is. They will run. It's third down. Third down and six. Okay, so there it goes. Okay, he stays in back.
Cordovari's pass complete to number 33, Mike McCarthy.
Penalty.
See what that's all about.
Nice to have a victory for family weekend.
What's that?
I'll take a victory for family weekend. Yeah, exactly.
Number 42 in offense. 10-yard penalty. The spot of the foul. Replay third down.
Okay, 25 seconds on the clock, on the play clock, and 33 seconds left in the game. Are they going to let this run all the way down and then call timeout? Maybe they'll run a play, actually. Okay, looks like they're going to run a play. It is. Oh man, every time this guy
33, Mike McCarthy on the carry, penalty marker down.
Every time he gets a good run, there's a penalty.
Below the waist, number 49 of the offense, the penalties declined, fourth down.
Okay, there it is, 4.5 seconds. It is. Catholic is going to win and go 2-1 in the ODAC.
Fans, thank you for attending this evening's game.
Nice.
Final score, Catholic 34, Shenandoah 7.
Hey, thanks for the
We'd like to remind you that the Cardinals return home on Saturday, October 27th. When they host Washington and Lee on homecoming, game time is 1 p.m. CUA Athletics thanks you for your attendance tonight. We remind you to buckle up before you leave the campus. We wish you a pleasant good evening and a safe drive home.
Up, there you go.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that comes.
I wish I had that sack. Screwed up.
Okay. Here's Eric.
Yeah, what do you want for
her position? Position?
Yes.
A very difficult name to spell.
Yes, it is. And that's why I'm keeping it. He's going to have to give it to his kids.
There you go. Okay, Patrick Nilsen for mom. Good job, kid. Okay. What else do we got here?